I am now standing by the side of Qishi River in Wuzhen. The annual cultural event Wuzhen City Festival will start today in the Old Town, famous for its fantastic scenery.
There are 24 specially invented cities coming from 13 countries, including the United Kingdom, Germany, Switzerland, Japan, and, of course, China. During the 11 days of the festival, they will perform 100 sessions in total. And if you haven't bought a ticket, you can also enjoy a performance just by walking on the street in Wuzhen. This is called Carnival of the Old Town, with 110 performing teams from all over the world.
We have a short performance called Two Little Boxes. They've been really welcoming. It's been lovely. They seem to have really enjoyed it.
It's so different from what we do in France, so it's great to have another view of different types of theater and outdoor theater especially.
Wuzhen City Festival was founded by Chinese city directors Lai Shengchuan and Meng Jinghui in 2013. Now it has become a famous international cultural event. This year, Tian Qinxin, a female director with much reputation in city world, was the art director.
Wuzhen 能够给艺术家一个平台, 然后让艺术家来办戏剧节, 我也是受益者嘛。
It's really very special, and it has been developed in a very, very smart way.
Thanks to the City Festival, the group of city lovers in China is rapidly expanding. The Wuqing Opera Troupe is organized by some young local people in Wuzhen. Among these 20-year-olds, traditional Chinese operas are booming.
西方有自己街头演出方式，就是音乐、肢体，就是更能够跨界。但是我们国内也有自己的最传统的方式，借乌镇戏剧节这个机会，把这些传统曲艺观众们看一看吧。很多后期之秀，大家做这个事情做得很努力嘛，都会把这个艺术
发扬更好。年轻人现在还挺喜欢戏剧的，我觉得大多数，因为现在每一年的招考，不管是艺考还是大学招考，包括不同的学校，大学里面开设专业也越来越多了。
This is reported by Liu Jia in Hangzhou TV station.